the knee to hip. This is your thigh. Okay. Torso, shoulder. This is you standing, right? Your arm. And here's your little kettlebell. Right? Now what? The hips, where do they go in the swing? Which direction?
Backwards.
Back. They go this way. Okay? Where does the knee go? Trick question. It doesn't do anything. It stays right there. Hangs out. So this vertical shin is constant. Okay? So that means we have to take the hips back. Okay? So if the hips go back, where does the upper body go?
Forward,
right? So when the hips go back and the upper body's forward, shoulder, where's the bell? When the hip is all the way back, where's the bell?
Behind.
Here. Okay? Right? Make sense? The bell is not below our knees. It's high in between the hips. So the arms. Okay? Then, what's the next step? We load the bell. Right? It's high between our legs. Glutes are loaded, hamstrings are loaded, abs are on.
Your hands go up.
Okay? And we, how do we get the, so don't think about the hands, that's, right? Think about our body, don't think about the weight.
So your back moves up. And
we drive the hip forward.
Here, okay.
So from there, right?
Back, but it's here.
We have our foot, our shin, okay? Hip, we drive it forward so we're back in this position. Okay? So step one. Step two, the bell comes forward because we push the hip. The bell is floating, right? Does that make sense? At any point, right, are we lifting the bell with our arms?
No.
Okay? If you have a swing set, right, you have the little chains.
Perfect.
You get what I'm saying.
I get it.
Right? Do the chains ever lift the kid?
No.
No, there's the long or the right. Okay? Make sense? The person pushing, this little guy. Okay? He's got super short legs. Awkward torso. Okay?
I don't know. I still got arms on him too.
Right? He pushes. This guy doesn't run after the kid the entire time when it's going up, does he? Does he just jump up there and keep hold on to him?
I hope not.
That would hurt.
No. So you pull the kid and you push. Pull and push. The entire time the frame is grounded. It doesn't move. Right? Make sense? Good? Good? Okay. Alright, so let's practice the deadlift first.